Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be playing Paranormica in Roblox. So, we are hopping right into the video. I can't read it. Looks like the people that own this property in a huge hurt. Maybe some paranormal activity is broken. The ghost's name is Adam Christopher. You should be able to use its name to anger it. Oh, what is this? Witness someone die, not done. Witness a door move on its own, not done. Witness an object move on, not done. Next space is not done. Okay. I don't know what the fuse does. Let's go. I got a video camera. I'm gonna grab this thing as well, the spirit box. Grab some lanterns and flashlights. Okay, here we got a flashlight. Alright. Who's leading the group? I guess I am. I don't wanna lead, guys. Come on. Oh, I don't like this. Press E to open or drag. Okay. My light is flickering. Oh, there it is. Oh, I have 0% sanity. Okay. It's gone. Not backing out of this one. What I'm doing is checking this, so okay, we haven't done anything yet. So I'm going to do is place down the spirit box, grab the spirit book. Okay, everyone's down here. Check EMF. Oh, wow, they do sound spirit book. Okay. It's right there. Yeah, it's freezing temperatures in there, isn't it? Oh, that light just turned on. So we can put freezing temperatures. Freezing temperatures. That's not good. I heard a scream. Something of that nature. It's not attacking us, whatever it's doing. Okay, well, that's nice. He died. Witness someone die. Done. Okay, now we need to witness a door move, and then witness an object being moved. Which means we need the salt. I think I wasted it. But at least I didn't place it in like a room where it's not gonna go. And I saw this video camera. My light is flickering. We need to place that crucifix in the middle of the room. And it's right there. So now it's gone. Took your cross? Oh. Uh-oh. Bro, I forgot I was recording, but I'm pretty sure I almost died just now. I didn't even ask a single question. My bad. I completely forgot I was recording. But you haven't gotten anything with the spirit book. EMF level 5. Number 3. I already have freezing temperatures. I'm assuming I would have gotten EMF level 5, because that's with all ghosts. Spirit book, haven't gotten anything with the spirit book. Haven't seen any ghost orbs. Haven't seen any gas. No spirit box. Already have EMF 5. Toxic. Okay. Let me go look back at the so it could be a whisper. Skull. Evidence is... Okay, so goal. Spirit bug, toxic, EMF level 5. No. Spook, toxic, spirit. No. No, it's not a specter. I don't think it's a wither either. Toxic spirit bug, freezing temperatures. No. A shade, spirit box, ghost orb, EMF level 5. No. Banshee is a ghost orb. It could be a banshee. I think it's either a banshee or a whisper. Spirit, ghosts or freezing temperatures, spirit bug. Now, I'm gonna go with a banshee. So then a banshee would have a ghost orb. Because it has been murdering or killing one person at a time. That means it's a banshee. Are you ready to go? I put down a banshee. And what was it? Oh, it was a whisper. Dang. I've got $135 though. Who's the leader? I think I was leading. Oh, we can read a single story. Sure. Alrighty, let me go to items though. What's a radio? I wanna find that out. I'm gonna radio. I'm gonna be AFK, I'm not. I was finding items. Actually, I was buying stuff, okay. Alright, so we're in the game now. Alrighty, now I got a radio, which is this thing. Give me EMF, please. And I got a video camera. What was that? I heard something down that hallway. But I'm not exactly sure what it was. Where are you? I think I just wasted money on the cell kind of device. Four. Sync is on. Here's the thing, is that you see me do this by myself and I get completely freaked out, right? Like, I don't want to do this at all. But when I'm with, like, two other people, that's on four, right? But when I'm with, like, two other people, I'm, like, all into this stuff, and then... Like, I'm still a little sketched about this. Because, like, I obviously don't want to die, right? But I think it might be a demon. After that noise that I heard down the hallway, and I saw red eyes, I didn't actually see the thing. But I saw red eyes and I'm done. Oh, yeah, that's enough for me. Oh no, I would get out, bro. Honestly, I would get out. It's either in that room or it went across the hallway. I went across the hallway, bro, and into the room. Oh, the spirit book. It's probably what it's gonna do. Well, lights are flickering, that means it's haunting. Yeah, it's probably writing down in the spirit book. Let me check the demon ghost. Spirit book, freezing temperatures, toxic. Bro, it's literally right there. Okay, it's not hunting anymore. Oh, I fell over there. Someone's seeing me. Okay, here, what's the name again? It is Elizabeth Hamilton. Alright. No, 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 no. Hurry me up, bro. Oh, he's not there hiding in the room. Okay. Wait, hang on, what's his name again? Okay, this is the time with him with it. Z. Alrighty. Listen, I'm not going in there if it's honey, bro. What's going on, bro? He's flying all over Washington. Oh my gosh. Okay, I don't know why I was hacking that voice. But he was literally like flying all over the place. The lights cut out. We need the fuse. That's the air scanner. Who has a fuse? Tell me, none of us have a fuse? Has a fuse? Where did you get that? Anger of the Ghost is this name. Done. Where are you? Get a ghost to move to salt. Experience a ghost event. Don't have salt! Son, these are where all the cameras are placed. What's a ghost event? Hide in the bushes. Oh, yeah. Okay. We should go check the garage. I think the ghost is in there. Journal, what's in the journal? No, yeah, but this, all of us were together. So it's obviously not Shade. I'm assuming since it was go after us a lot. I'm assuming it would probably be a demon. The Spectre is super fast. No, yeah, I'm assuming it would either be a demon or a banshee. But I'm assuming because I went to the garage for a little bit, I'm assuming it wrote in the book. So I'm gonna go with the demon. Spear book. Yeah, I'm assuming it would be a demon. That's my guess. Oh, it's a spook. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here, though. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications so you guys get notified when I upload another video. And I'll see you guys in another video. Alright, bye, guys.